I'm going to show you how to quantize a cumbia beat in Machine 2.0. Hit Shift Grid. You're going to switch the quantize from none to record to do the kick, clap, and conga. Hit Shift Record to start recording. Now we're going to turn off the quantize so we can record the cowbell and the shaker without any quantization. There it is. And that's how you quantize a cumbia beat in Machine 2.0. Check out iDrumTracks.com. Check out RemixLoops.com. Subscribe to our channel.